This is a Polaroid one-step camera. It takes SX70 film. Outside of America, it is also known as the Polaroid 1000. It does not have a built-in flash, which means you need to provide your own with either a mint flash bar or a vintage flash. One downside of SX70 film is it has a lower ISO, meaning you'll need more light, and not having a flash is a bit of a disadvantage. Here are some of my shots, shot on SX70 film. Should you get this camera? It depends on if you want to shoot SX70 film only, and I highly recommend getting a flash if you plan to use it indoors, otherwise it's unusable.